There isn't any proper DOT tape across the whole trailer. It's supposed to be tape. That's an easy reason to get pulled into a weigh station and get inspected and get fined. It's literally the whole truck is pretty much missing the DOT tape. Awesome.
Yeah, look at the other side.
Also, the wheels are stuck in the back, so that need to get fixed. And then you got that door thing where it's just hanging. Once again, DOT tape missing across the whole truck.